It's National Waffle Day, and I'm at the Waffle House. And my table is wet and slightly dirty, and it's Waffle House's.
Today is August 24th. It's the 238th day of the year. It's only 129 days left in this year. And today is National Waffle Day. Yes, and I'm at the Waffle House, honey, to give you some fun facts about waffles. The only difference between a waffle and a pancake is texture. It's how it's cooked. That's the only real difference. Thomas Jefferson brought the first waffle iron to the United States. Did you know that the Waffle House sells 145 waffles per minute? And they report having sold 877 million waffles. Listen, the first waffle cone came from the Missouri State Fair, and a Missouri ice cream vendor ran out of ice cream cups and went over to a local waffle vendor and asked them if they could just fold the waffles and put ice cream in the middle because people wanted to continue to eat ice cream and they were all out of cups. Waffles have been around since the 14th century.
Eat a waffle today in celebration.